put before him, invited to speak her mind. Relax. There's a charge in the room, and we've accumulated some things around us. A snake nest twists and toils. She recoils. Mind wanders at a to a gold nugget. There before her, just below the horizon. She kneels, barefoot before him, mind empty. Drawing circles, chasing lines, chasing shadows, weaving stories in the sand. She kneels, barefoot before him, open. Her fingers drip from her arms like water, melting into a puddle beneath her. And she bends forward, offering herself to drink, to think. As liquid drips from her tongue and again, the mind wanders to land, perched on the edge of a brown leather chair. Who's there? Who's there? Stands for something, and we don't know what. What do you stand for? How do you stand to be where you stand? And what does it mean to take a stand? There is a space between you and that which is beside you, a space that is undefined. The space between. The space between you and me. It closes. We come together at last. Room shifts to horizontal space, and I notice the redness of knots in wood, blood in veins, air fills my
questa notte. In console DJ Mr. Peter S.
Thank you. Free market to do to agriculture. I support federal aid to education and federal aid to teacher salaries. I think that's a good investment.
Now let me ask, sir, why can't the farmer operate like the businessman who operates factories?
Free market to do to agriculture.
salary. I think that's a good investment.
Now, let me ask, sir, why can't the farmer operate like the businessman who operates factory?
Thank you.